I wouldn't advise anybody else to do this. I'm about to start hitting this heavy bag thing without any gloves on. You know, every now and then you'll spot a wildling. Oh, there goes another one. We got to keep those under control. For real though, I think I almost broke one of my knuckles doing this. It wasn't worth it. I want a real heavy bag. See what I just had to do? As I'm popping this mud, I got to put in that slave labor and start moving this.
Good Dad Media.